This is the first video. It's marking and being documented of my greatness. And today we're gonna take you through a shoulders and arm day in my palace gym. So the basis of what we're gonna be doing today is we're gonna be lifting heavy, heavy ass weight. Then we're gonna try and isolate the muscle. You know what I'm saying? Isolate the muscle, just bash, bash. We're gonna do shoulders, triceps, then biceps. And we're gonna get big, juicy biceps, all right? I'm tired of all these beginners. All these beginners just lifting like the 5 pounds, the 10 pounds. That's bullshit.
So there are three things I like to do for shoulders. It's dumbbell shoulder press, lateral raises, and cable lateral raises. Then, next up, we're gonna do triceps. There's three exercises for that, or two actually. It's gonna be a mechanical drop set with the tricep extensions. We're gonna do tricep overhead cables, and then we're gonna do a skull crusher variant incline. And then for biceps, we're gonna do standard old preacher curl machine, lift heavy weight, hard, a lot of reps, squeeze to force the blood in the bicep, and then do regular bicep curls, two sets of that, two sets of hammer curls, and then to finish it all off, we're gonna do regular bar curls till failure, closed grip, and wide grip.
Cook that shit up, Quay.
Go to lunch in the Jewish community. I won't tell on the bros for immunity. Paying victim, that shit ain't gonna ruin me. I'm the only one now that outdo me. I got hoes by the group trying to do me. My life like a movie, get hit in the water. Home got put in no work, got some orders. This shit ain't got serious, no millions come plural. I'm living by morals, we swiping and keeping no door. This floor, I'm young and I'm turned, I got bitches galore. My baby mom will cost 250, I'm splurging. Got 5 million cash just in case if you merging. My young niggas kill, get away, they be purging. It happened like this, I ain't do it on purpose. I'm working, my mood, nigga, which one you working? I turned on my crew, bought a coupe off of verses. I'm tired of these scribbles, I'm going at nurses and doctors and dentists. You started, I finished, I told you we with it. My word is like gold in my city, I tell them to go. They gon' get it. I heard that you froze when they hit it. Putting these hoes in the business, you know that you tripping. I tell them no, they gon' listen. Knowing these niggas be sweet and some bitches, I'm different. She tryna leave me, I'm low down. I ain't with savages, don't bring your hoe round. I'm going bougie, I'm switching my profile. All of my cars get delivered with no mouth. They think they doing, we don't, I don't know how. Run through the low, car, the plug, I need more pounds. I put on drip every day from the floor up. I'm getting sick.
So, the point of every exercise I've ever done in my whole life, when I came out the womb, I always did it as heavy and high intensity. High intensity. All right? And then, one thing I also do want to mention is that, not sponsored, these fat grips. These fat grips are goated. All right? I'm gonna show you some sets. Probably that's gonna be my whole bicep workout. I'm telling you, if I see any of you guys in the gym doing low weights, I'm gonna kick your ass, I swear.
They do and we don't, I don't know how. Run through the low, car, the plug, I need more pounds. I put on drip every day from the floor. I'm getting sick of this shit, post some more. Yeah, culling and shouting, my driving ain't solid. I keep them on point, make sure nobody follow us. I got a Glock with a shot that can stop a truck. I get the money, eight ways like an octopus. Nowhere in hell, I'ma give all these choppers up. Team full of players, ain't nobody stopping us. He out of line, give a fuck, then we popping them. Been raising hell, back in school, I was popular. Yeah, all of my hoes get faced. Making my bitch too much, she lazy. I was thinking prices too high to not raise. Shit in my bank account, getting outrageous. Niggas smelling like they had to switch on my frame. And I'm sending out socks, get the fouls, get flavored.
Alright, thank you guys for watching my shoulders and arms video. Getting the best pump ever. Hopefully this kind of montage is pretty good. I'm probably going to be posting in the future, so if you have any constructive criticism, you know, put that down below, or whatever you want to do. And you know, just half the battle is going into the gym. And then figuring out what you gotta do is like the next thing. That's all you gotta do, just come in here. All right, then eat clean, and then bash.
All of my cars get delivered with no mouth. They think they do and we don't, I don't know how. Run through the low, car, the plug, I need more pounds. I put on drip every day from the floor up.